Good afternoon from the CBS 19 newsroom. I'm Mike Landis. As promised, the sunshine we've been enjoying is doing a fast fade. Rain is on the way. Weather moving out of Colorado, already knocking on the door in the Metroplex, and will be here shortly. Meteorologists Doc Deason and John Adams are going to tell us when it will arrive and how long it will stay. The state legislature taking on high school bathrooms. It's discussing a measure today that would require high schools to continue offering boys and girls restrooms, plus the addition of gender-neutral bathrooms for transgendered students. As you might imagine, the discussion about the proposal is spirited. On another matter, the legislature did pass Carey's Law. That's the measure that would require hotel and motel phone systems to be able to access 911 without having to dial 9 first. The law stemmed from an incident in which a mother was beaten to death in an East Texas motel room, but her daughter's call to 911 didn't go through because she didn't know to dial 9 first. A graphic and startling event at Robert E. Lee High School to combat drinking and driving. They call it Shattered Dreams. Students playing the part of kids involved in drinking and driving accidents, complete with emergency crews tearing cars apart, trying to save victims. Well, we talked to students and instructors about the effectiveness of this program. And a disturbing story to tell you about headstones in Wood County. Now, this isn't about vandalism, it's about greed. Someone stealing bronze for recycling. Well, that's the story, plus sports tonight on KYTX, CBS 19 News at 5 and 6.